everyone, I'm Jenny. What do you think the Earth will become in our future? Can you image it? Look at the left picture. It was the whole iceberg in 2000. And look at the right picture. It was the same iceberg in 2007. What's the difference between that? The right one is melting now. The melting iceberg will make our sea level rise and may submerge our continent. Look at the polar bears and penguins. They are short of food. Maybe a few years later, they may have no habitat to live and may die. Climate change caused partly winter phenomena recent years. The hurricane hit Mexico in 2007 caused a lot of people die. Also, compromising the water supply and crops grow. This kind of problems caused by the increasing of greenhouse gases. The increasing cost of greenhouse gases come from the burning of fossil fuels to create energy and to power vehicles. So, what can we do to help our environment? Making good use of public transportation, you can take a bus or ride a bike. Bring your own chopsticks when you eat out, rather than use the disposable ones. These actions may reduce the emission of carbon dioxide. So, what kind of environment do you want to live? The pure and fresh one, or the messy one? Look, what a beautiful Earth it is. Saving energy is quite easy to keep our Earth longer. Why not try it today? Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.